It's incredibly hot.
Yeah.
Starting to get to be summertime in Texas. Something we all look forward to. But for Redeemer, we want to tour with these guys. If people didn't already know, we really, really, really want to tour with them. But check out all the merch over there. We got Down Soon, Leaders, as well as Redeemer. We got one shirt. Don't buy from us, buy from them. They got places to go. Support them. This next song goes as anybody in this room. It's a minority in the United States of America. Anybody who's ever had to go through any sort of racial prejudice. I know what it's like to be told I'm less of a person because of the color of my fucking skin. Whether you like it or not, we're all in the melting pot together. Live with it or burn with it. Here we go. Thank you. Who's bleeding? There shall be blood. They're bleeding. Whoever it is, they are. They are bleeding. Give it up for again. For Redeemers. I'm honestly trying to stop for time because it's hot as fuck in here. Can't hold my breath. But this next song, it's about the declining social status of the young male in American society. About how half of us are fucked up because of our parents, strung out on drugs, going to jail, getting our girlfriends pregnant and we're still babies. Either way, I've said it once, I'll say it 100 times. I'm not gonna make my father's mistakes. And that's what we're up here doing this tonight. Thank you guys. But it's because I want everybody in this room to understand, I can't go into a classroom and talk about this shit. I can't go into a supermarket or a police station and tell the people what I got on my heart. But this place that I've grown up in, this family, this scene, for a lot of people they may not realize, some people this is the only way they got to live. This is my escape. This is my chance to push back at a world that's been pushing me for 20 years. Even if I just get 15 minutes up here to do it. And that's why I'm talking. And I appreciate you guys listening to me. You're gonna have to be patient with me. But with that being said, we're gonna play a brand new song tonight that we haven't played. It's called Ghost Pains. It goes out to all the bastard sons and single mothers in this nation living their life the best they can. My name is
we'll be right back.
time. Thank you guys so fucking much for giving us the opportunity to speak our minds and say what's on our minds and minds and minds and minds. But either way, I gotta make sure I go to a gym next time we do a show like this. I'm literally on the verge of throwing up all the fettuccine alfredo I had for lunch. So with that being said, this is the last one. Thank you guys. Thank all the bands for coming out and making this scene what it is. This song's called Divisions.
Yeah!